Oh my god, bro, you gotta win this shit. Yo. My hand. The rap. You are a rookie three. How come it says you're a rookie three on my screen? Hurry up, hurry up. Bro, where you from? Where you from, bro? You from New York? What is that? Oh, Louisiana. Louisiana, Popeye. Freaking K, I mean KFC. That's KFC. I know that's KFC. Yeah.
Creeps, people being literally savage and crazy, and kids beating up kids for fidget spinners, and teachers playing with fidget spinners. Like, it's actually kind of hilarious because teachers hate these things, but some actually like them.
Fuck you, nigga.
Cool, you know? You gotta be a cool teacher to like
I was playing with you,
do
bro.
these things.
You don't
That's
like
like
fidget
probably
spinners?
annoying if you're a teacher, but we're gonna watch some dope videos. But guys, if you want your very own fidget
Do you
spinner,
have one?
all you have to do is subscribe, turn on notifications, and then
This,
comment
bro.
down below as saying that you did that, and I will go through the comments and pick a lot of you guys to actually win these. You can pick whatever color you want or whatever. I'll message you on YouTube and ship it straight to your house. Easy as that. Subscribe, notifications on, and comment down below. Literally, why wouldn't you do it? Like, you can win one of these, and these are dope. Everyone has these now. Like, these are so big, so make sure to do that, guys. Also, on my Twitter, I'm actually doing a little giveaway for fidget spinners. I actually just give away to my followers, and just tweet me saying fidget spinner, and, you know, obviously follow me. I'll actually just message you on your Twitter and, you know, saying that you won a fidget spinner. Just random people. So definitely go do that. My Twitter is at infinite lists. I'm guessing not a lot of people are gonna do that, so make sure to go and do that. Guys, also, if you just want to buy your own fidget spinner, I actually am partnering with these people called fidgetspins.com. Link below down in the description. Use code INFINITE5 on any
Bro,
purchases you make
all
on the
right,
site,
that's good.
and then
Good,
you
bro,
ship
good shit, bro, good shit, good
discounts.
shit.
But yeah, they have really cool ones, so definitely check it out.
Good shit, because they're not going to want to hop on.
This is going to be a really, really crazy video. These clips are
No, I.
crazy. People are
Oh,
crazy.
right here, right here, right here.
Fidget spinner, like, it's kind of stupid, but it's pretty funny to watch. So this first one, okay, fidget spinners have gotten so bad that teachers are actually, like, punishing kids for using them in class. Now, this kid was just standing there, and the teacher actually knees him in the back because he was playing with a fidget spinner. Like, it's stupid, but let's just watch it together. Like, let's just check it out.
Oh, right, a cat.
Right, so
Hop off, cat.
The teacher obviously sees him, and bam, knees him in the back, dude. Look, he's playing with his fidget spinner, and bam. Like, what are you doing? And then Axe, she's like, oh, I didn't see ya. You obviously saw the kid. Alright, look at. Okay, let's just watch it one more time. Look, he's playing with his fidget spinner. Teacher obviously sees him, and then boom, knees him in the. Like, look at that. She obviously did that, dude. So crazy. I cannot believe that happened. Just because of this. Like, you can see he was doing this. You can see, like, oh my god, that is so dumb. Like, teacher, like, literally, he looks like he's, like, in freaking kindergarten or first grade. Like, teacher, calm down and maybe get yourself a fidget spinner. If you're watching this, teacher, literally just be subscribed and get yourself a fidget spinner. Literally, kids in the back. Oh, no, you see that kid? He's looking. He knows what's gonna happen. Look at him. Oh. That kid threw a piece of paper at the teacher. Why? since lunch. I don't know why people are throwing paper at your teacher, but okay. So this next clip is insane. These kids actually are fighting over a fidget spinner. You know, like, you know, kids fight. Kids take other people's fidget spinners and stupid stuff like that, you know. Friends do that, and these kids get in a fight, and then one of the kids actually punches the teacher. I think it's on accident, but yeah, that is not good at all. So let's just check it out.
What up, my nigga?
Like, dude, that's hardcore, like.
Yeah.
Jeez.
I got this whole mom.
Look at this, dude. Yeah, this is really cool. You see that?
Hey, bro, you doing a YouTube video? Kata! Hold up, man. Let me watch your broadcast.
Accidentally punched the teacher while trying to punch the other guy, and then another guy just out of nowhere comes in and freaking just boom destroys the orange kid. Like, dude, I thought that was so crazy. And then that.
Everybody,
I would be pissed too. Like, don't freaking punch a teacher, you idiot.
What up, bro?
Just be smart. Just chill on your desk or whatever. I don't know. Just be smart, okay? Don't be stupid with it, please. Alright. That's my warning to you. Maybe this stuff will happen, okay? It's just
bruh.
What is this
team? Who was you talking to?
What kind of the team, bitch?
Dude, what?
Who was you talking to?
What comes out the team, motherfucker?
What the heck?
Fire, motherfucker! What's up, motherfucker? You
capable. Do not make me pull up on you. You do not want zero privacy with me, good big fella.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Alright, yep, you're getting exposed.
Fuck! You bitch! Pussy! You fuck!
Better say sorry, bro.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yep.
Bitch, you're no sorry, bitch.
Yep.
Fuck
yep.
You.
You say you sorry?
Nigga.
Is you sorry? You better say sorry. All right.
All right. Fuck you. No, sorry.
Keep on saying that.
Fuck you.
Yeah,
fuck you.
You gotta be sorry.
Fuck you. I'm sorry. Bitch, fuck you.
Yep. All right.
Bitch, fuck you.
I got something for you too.
Bitch.
I really hope you win, bro.
Thank you, bitch.
I was gonna subscribe to you too, but nah.
Bitch, I have 37k, bitch.
No, you don't.
Fuck you.
I just checked your YouTube, bro. Don't lie to me.
Bitch. Motherfucker. Hey, yo, what's up, bro? I'm back, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, what's up, bro? I'm back.
What's up?
You bitch!
Yep, alright.
What's up, bro? You wanna run? You wanna play GTA after this?
You said what?
You wanna play GTA after this?
No, I just hop back on 2K.
Oh my god.
I'll play like after 3 games.
Alright. And when?
Where is you at anyway?
Bro, should I show a square at the analog stick and I'm in Sunset?
You at the top left or right?
I'm on the top. You see, oh, okay.
No, I see you. Is you winning?
What colors I'm wearing?
Is you winning, bro?
Yeah, but what colors I'm wearing?
You wearing black and white with a cowboy hat.
What color is the cowboy
hat? Glasses, I think.
What color
is
the cowboy hat?
It's a tan cowboy hat.
No, what's the color?
White. White brown.
Yep.
And then you got a Jordan shirt on.
What color is the Jordan shirt?
Black.
Alright, so now, that's how I know.
I see you. You right here. You're at court 8. It's 14-8. Dude just scored.
That was my guy. Bro, they getting skunked. He sold in that game. He sold.
Game is cold.
He sold.
So who winning though? Oh wait, no, never mind.
We're winning.
No, you're not.
So what score?
It's 16-8.
Mm-mm. What colors you wearing?
Who?
You. Why are you saying
bro,
who? There's nobody else in this party.
You wearing some black and it looked like pink.
What colors
right
you wearing?
I'm wearing red, yellow, red.
You're wearing
red.
Bro,
wait,
we gotta
red,
go against people with
yellow and gray.
He said, oh,
I'm wearing Cavaliers, bro.
Hop off.
Like, I'm right here. Come over here. Look, you see me?
Hi, he's a bitch. King Kip is a fucking bitch. Yo, he's fucking trash. King Kip is fucking trash, yo. Yeah.
Boy.
Yeah, what's up, bro? Yeah, what happened?
Bro,
you said boy.
How you throw it at the top of the rim? At the bottom, actually.
Can't keep us a fucking bitch, yo. Can't keep us a bitch. Can't keep us a fucking bitch, yo. Yeah, what's up, huh?
Oh, I thought he made that boy.
Can't keep us a fucking bitch. Can't keep her as a bitch,
what
yo.
You just say?
King Cable sucks fucking dick, yo.
No, I don't.
Huh? Yeah.
We're getting a tattoo.
When?
Today.
Subline.
Mm-hmm. And it's gonna. Oh my!
Tattoo.
Oh, come here! You saw it?
Tattoo.
You said half court?
Bruh, he made that boy. He quit that mug.
He quit too.
You dumbass!
Nigga, step up and make that sound.
Shut up.
Shut up. Is you on YouTube right now?
Shut up! Punk ass bunny. Bunnies get hurt, you know.
all the tattoo goes wrong, nigga. Wait.
Right here, look.
You don't get enough? You don't get enough? You don't get enough? You don't? Do you? Huh? You don't need this?
Oh my god. I eat pepperoni cheese with some bacon, cause you know I'm a Haitian. No, I'm a patient. I'm in the hospital bed eating bread. And I'm spending bread while I'm eating chicken noodle soup in the bed. I'm eating bread. I'm eating Freddy Krueger. They call me Bread Man. I don't got no bread, cause I'm a broke boy. Can somebody just wear that red
tee? Oh my god!
Bro, you missed the layup. He got kicked out the game, didn't you?
Let's go.
Ha-ta. Bro, did you get just get kicked out the game? Like, I can see your grade. I kind of want to create my YouTube channel right now.
Kipper is a bit.
I'm not with that, bro. You gonna have to stop calling me that.
Kipper's a fucking bitch, yo. Huh? Yeah, what's up, bro?
You think I'm playing?
Huh? Huh, bro? What you said, huh?
Yeah, so I thought. Where you at?
I'm in your dick, nigga. Hop off, bitch.
Bro, stop calling me that.
Bitch, bitch, double bitch, bigger bitch, humongous bitch, freaking Sasquatch headed ass bitch.
Invite me, gay boy.
Come on, bitch.
What's TT? Oh, shit, nigga, you got a second control?
Yes, nigga, but you, yo, dumbass left.
I'm what?
No, I said yo ass left the last time.
You wanna play right now?
Yeah.
All right, let me. Where's your mom?
I don't know. Probably smoking a cigarette. You a bitch, nigga. You better play good. If you don't, I'ma fucking suck your dick.
I can't even hear you.
Fuck you, bitch. Pussy hoe. Fuck me. You better not sell out.
I'm gonna play trash just for you.
Oh, bye. I'm leaving, bro. I'm leaving, bro. Bye. Nah, bro. Bye, bro.
I play good. I play good.
Don't so. But if we win, we're up and off, because we ain't going against no mascot.
You want lunch? Let's go. Quick game.
No.
Mascot? Oh, no. I ain't playing.
You don't play?
I'm going to beat you.
Alright. You want to play for
real? I don't talk to niggas who I could beat.
So, then play me.
No.
Why not? Because you're going to get beat.
No, because I'm going to beat you.
You're going to get smoked.
No.
You did. All right.
No.
You wanted me to play, but you don't want to play now? Cool.
Because you're trash.
Cool, bro.
No. You're trash.
I'm trash?
Mm-hmm.
How am I trash?
You're trash.
I'll beat you, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I'll beat you.
Mm-hmm.
That's not even you playing.
You dumb. I'm online.
You're online, but that's not you. You ain't make it.
Do you see my name? Pass it. just made that though, bro.
Ooh.
Damn, niggas push me.
Dang. What?
2K, yo! 2K, yo! 2 fucking K, yo! Oh, wow, bro. 2 fucking K, bro. 2 K, bro. Oh, man. That's a slasher. Oh my, I hate this, yo. It always happens. Oh my god. Good D, good D. Let's go, bro, good stuff. Bro, just pass it right back like centers do. Fuck you. Right here. Right here, right back, right back, right back. I have laughs and blues! Ooh, y'all. Bro, make them sell, cause they trash. They trash, make them sell out, good D. Come on, lock up. Oh my god, bro.
Wait.
Hi.
Hi.
Let's go. I ain't trying to be dumb, yo. Right here, caper. Look, pass the shit.
Bro, I thought that was you.
I wonder why the slasher don't want to take it out. Oh, he sold. Switch, bro, switch man. Look at this, bro. How long did I just see you? It's 6. She has 3 hours.
You wanna watch some Netflix?
Bitch, suck a dick.
Why?
Nigga said, oh, you wanna watch some Netflix? Bro, you wanna go on GTA? I'm leaving a party, bro.
Nah, bro. We can hop on GTA.
You wanna go on GTA now?
Yeah.
Alright.
Hey, give me a hug, bro. Better give me a hug. Bro, you gay.
I was about to kill your ass.
I love the bleeding, sir. Brother!
From another mother.
Chicken parmigiana. Chicken parmigiana. Ooh, I'm guarding the slasher.
Who was you guarding before? Who was you guarding before?
The sharpshooter.
Oh. He's not a sharpshooter, right?
Yeah, he got a sharpshooter. A sharpshooter and a slasher.
Well, now look at my defense compared to yours. No, you think he got limitless range?
Yeah, backboard shooter.
How come when I shoot, I never get backboard? Oh, no! He missed him! No dumb shots. Please, bro. Please, please. I beg you. Let's go. Damn! We got the new Jordan. We got the new Jordan.
Bro, oh, thank God.
I was about to say, what if he wasn't? I would have been like, bro. I'm leaving the party, you son of a... Right back. Right back, corner.
I got you.
I had to shoot that.
Dang. God.
Caught the air ball for a second. Bro, you see? No, I gotta play the same defense.
Wait, no, he can't shoot.
That's a...
But that's not my fault.
Yo, if he's locking up on me, I gotta lock up on him.
Loose.
Let's go. Lock, bro. Why you go? I hate you. Get, bro. Stop. Why you picking up on my man? I'm picking up on your man. Stop picking up, Paul. Why are you picking up on my man when I'm getting your man? Get back on my man if I'm getting your man.
You was in the paint. Alright.
We probably would have, bro, that probably would have been a turnover, bro.
But this nigga just ran out of bounds, dude. Block nothing.
Oh my God, man.
Dang.
You a sellout. I cannot play with you.
So I am a slash. He is a slasher. How am I supposed to stop a slasher?
Why, if I'm guarding your man, why are you picking up? Knowing that he's a sharpshooter, he's going to want to pass it and he's going to want to make it.
I didn't pass it.
Why would you pick up on the slasher when I'm guarding the slasher? You should have ran to the man. You should have ran to the sharp. Because, freaking trash, bro. After this game, we're going on GTA. I'm going on GTA.
You said what?
Yo, if you sell out, I'm gonna punch you so hard. I'm gonna punch my controller so hard that you even feel it. If you sell, I'm gonna kick your ass. And plus, I'm joining my friend Chuko. Caper!
What?
You have an attitude, so I'm leaving, bro.
I can't hear you, bro. You gotta talk louder.
Wait.
You're wearing a tattoo shirt.
Let's go. Flop. Go flop. I love seeing that.
Yeah, hello. Yeah.
Now he wants some. That better. Ooh, good shot. I think we're gonna win this. Woo! Right back. Good pass. Oh, now he wants to play, huh? Bro, if they make a comeback.
Snap.
If they make a comeback, bro, I'm gonna kick your ass. Calm down, Andrew. Calm down, Andres. Calm down. Okay, calm down. Oh my god, I hate when that happens, yo. Yo, they made the comeback, bro.
Dang, Zena, watch out.
Oh my god. Yo, this always fucking happens. Shit is annoying, yo.
Because they're saying pick and roll, you dummy. How do you
sound? What the fuck is pick and roll? You don't even know it's pick and roll. What is it?
Yes, I really do.
What is it?
It's where you set a pick. They use the pick. And then the dude who set the pick, well, no. You got to set a pick.
Exactly.
And then you got to lead it to a score.
Look,
give it a snap. How? Say, how does nigga activate his stuff? That ain't my fault, bro. I don't care. They keep on playing in the animation.
Oh man, yo. I'm getting on GTA.